They are undoubtedly the best-selling instrumental band in rock and roll history, and now these giants of surf rock and other kinds of rock as well are out with a new CD, The Ventures, called Wild Again, The New Adventures of The Ventures. And, you know, it just seems like the adventures of The Ventures continue. They never really stop. Don Wilson, how you doing?
Hi, how are you?
Tell me a little bit about this new album that you've got. What kind of music are we hearing here?
Well, it's more back into some of the surfing things that we've done in the past, and we've always been pretty prolific and done a lot of different kinds of music, so there's a kind of a variety in there.
Now quickly introduce the rest of the guys here.
Okay, this is Jerry McGee on lead guitar. This is Bob Bogle, bass guitar and lead guitar. And back on the drums is Leon Taylor.
Now, of course, Leon Taylor is Mel's son. Mel passed away last year during one of your tours, right?
Yes, he did.
And this album is dedicated to him and his memory.
It certainly
is. It's a wonderful, wonderful thing. The Ventures still very much happening. They're very much Wild Again. Now, you and Bob have been playing together for how long?
Since 1958.
Wow. So, yeah. And did I show you that I have my Walk Don't Run record?
Yes, you did. Yes, you did. And you play it well, too. And we're going to get together and play that, right?
We're going to play after a break if we have time. Okay, but right now, we're going to hear what?
We're going to hear the medley from the CD.
Fantastic. Here are The Ventures.